Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Joe back on your screen, and today we're about to react to Ariana Grande's new song. She's back. I love Ariana, bro. She actually has one of my favorite songs right now, bro. Like, I love that song. Y'all know Safety Net? I love that song, bro. You know you're really something good. I've never been this
scared before. Villains, I just can't ignore. This is my part. This is my part. This is my part. My part. So nobody else sing if you know the song. It's just like every
time. Yeah, man. She just dropped her new song, Yes And, and we're about to react to it. So before we get into that reaction, make sure you leave a like. And while you're down there, if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. I give it a little bit of time. Oh, also, for the people that aren't new, but aren't subscribed, go down there and subscribe right now. Why you not subscribe? You watching all the videos and whatnot? Go sub up right now. Right now. Right now. I'm sorry, I had to raise my voice at you. Hey, man. Follow me on my social medias right here. Instagram's the most important one. Yeah, let's get into that reaction. I'm excited, man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get into this reaction. I'm excited. What does she got for me? I need that album right now, Ariana. So drop it right now, please. Oh, I didn't even peep that was her eye. I'm like, what am I looking at? Okay. Okay. Make me want to dance. Like, how did she hit that whistle note, bro? Dang! Oh, yeah. Huh. Hey, hey, hey. Talk to me. Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh. Boy, come on, put your lipstick on. Come on and walk this way through the fire. And you'll find yourself in a dark situation. Just turn on your light and be like, yes. And say that shit with your chest. Yeah. Hold on, hold on, hold on, bro, hold on. Because I'm not going to lie, bro. I don't know what she's saying, you feel me? I can't really pick out the words. Like, I'm too encaptured and infatuated with the beat. Like, this beat is hard. If I went to the club and they played this, I would be white girl dancing on the dance floor right now. Alcohol or not. I don't drink alcohol and I don't go to the club. So, I'd be in my room dancing, white girl dancing to this. I'm right here, white girl dancing. Jesus, this is hot. It's not what I was expecting, but it's hot. I like it. Change my most authentic life. Boy, come on, put your lipstick on. I don't have lipstick. Say with your chest. My tongue is sacred, I speak upon what I like. Protected, sexy, discerning with my time. My time. Your energy is yours, and mine is mine. Sean, listen, hold on. I'm trying to listen. My tongue is sacred, I speak upon what I like. Okay. Protected, sexy, discerning with my time. My time. What? Your energy is yours. My face is saying, I don't need no disguise. That was good, Ari. That was really good. That got me pumping. You know what this remind me of? Y'all know what this remind me of? Y'all know what this remind me of, bro?
How deep is your love? How deep is your love?
Nah, but that's what song that remind me of. I don't know why. Feel me? That white girl club music, you feel me? But nah, Ariana went hard. I love that song. I give that song about an 8.5. I'm not gonna lie, I was vibing with it. 8.5. I'm 8.8. I'm gonna give it 8.8. I was vibing with it heavy. I like it. I really rock with it, you feel me? I'm ready for the album, Ariana. Please drop it. I need more music to listen to, more music to react to, you feel me? Come on. Appreciate everybody who got to this point in the video. Thank you very much. If you haven't, go ahead and leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. And if you're not, why are you not subscribed, man? Go hit that sub button. Appreciate everybody. Appreciate all the love and whatnot. God bless y'all. Joe out. Peace.